So how do you feel how it is for Razvan, not for coach Lucescu, for Razvan to come back to Thessaloniki?
It's fantastic. 3 days perfect, full of work, but at the same time with good meetings, nice meetings, people that are friends of me. I met them again. We spent really nice moments. I would say that I feel that I never left. You know, and I never left.
What did you miss the most?
Look, I have to be honest, because also in Saudi I enjoyed my performances. I had good time, but here, as I said, was my best period of my life. So I believe that the atmosphere, the people with whom I spent all the nights after games, talking, making plans. I miss a lot the atmosphere on the stands, from the stands, from Tumba, the derbies. Because Greece has something very different from all the other leagues, from the other leagues.
You said that it's not good to look at the past, but you have to look forward in the future. How easy is it for you, and generally you think for the fans, to forget about what happened and focus on what is going to happen?
I don't believe that fans will forget what happened, and they will be very demanding from the beginning. Everybody will expect from us to be the same team that was in the last game in May 2019. It is not easy for us, but this is our job. We know that this is part of our job. We have to manage the pressure, to keep the balance, to work every day, and to be ready as fast as possible.
And what's your plan for the next 20 plus days that we will see you then starting for the pre-season of next season?
On one hand, I'll take care of my family, because after I'll go out from my country for a long time, going just 1-2 days every 2 months. On the other hand, I have to watch players and to prepare the camp, the preparation, the trainings with my staff. So we'll be almost every 2 days in contact, preparing the trainings and what we have to do, everything to be perfect and to give to our players the possibility to enter very fast inside of our work, inside of our philosophy, to give them the confidence that has to have one group and to be ready for fighting.
Welcome back.
Thank you.